Hello, my natural sisters and natural brothers and children everywhere. It's your girl Nisha speaks from Our Natural State, and I just wanted to do a quick product review. I recently purchased some new Shea Moisture products. I previously used the Curl Enhancing Smoothie, and I love it. But I purchased the Raw Shea Butter Moisture Retention Shampoo. Yes. Yes. And the Restorative Conditioner. Oops. There you go. Okay. So I purchased those, and I was so excited to see what they would do to my hair. So I came home, rushed home. Oh, also, my mom bought the Coconut Hibiscus Curl and Style Milk. So I was interested in seeing what that would do to me as well. Got home, was excited, washed my hair with the shampoo, and the first lather didn't lather it really good, but of course I have product in my hair. So when I rinsed that out, I could visibly see, like, I don't want to say, well, yeah, like product, dirt, whatever was in there, I could see it coming out. Washed it again, rinsed it, washed again. So three washes. And I came in the bathroom because I always like to see, you know, what it looks like. So I came in the bathroom and I looked at my hair, and you could really see the curls. And to me, that equals moisture in my hair, because when my hair is moisturized, then the curl is more defined. Previously, when I washed my hair with the other products that I used, right after washing, it is, you know, frizzy. It's frizzy, and it's not good. So that's a plus one for Shea Moisture. I like it a lot. The moisture retention truly did retain moisture, and I'm very, very pleased with that. The conditioner smells, oh, and it has a wonderful nutty, yummy scent. The conditioner, I use that. It's thick like lotion, and I concentrated on the ends because I had previously straightened my hair, and I think I had a little bit of heat damage because it wasn't acting right after I tried to get my curls back. So that's my bad. Anyway, so I used the restorative conditioner and let that stay in 30 minutes. I detangled with it in also, and it said that you can either rinse it out or you can leave it in. I chose to rinse it out. So it had a lot of slip. I was able to detangle my hair easily, which is a plus because I've gotten a lot of hair. And so I used that, rinsed it out, and my hair was still moisturized. It felt good, smelled good. The curls were there. Even when I combed through it, it would go back, you know, spring back or whatever. It didn't become frizzy. So that was a plus two for Shea Moisture restorative conditioner. I really like those two products. I'm excited that I bought them, and I will definitely be using them until my hair reacts differently to them. And that's another thing. Your hair changes. It gets tired of certain things, and so you have to switch it up. So right now, this is doing really good. Well, for the first time using it, it's doing really good for my hair, and I'm glad about it. But the next thing, I used the Coconut Hibiscus Curl and Style Milk as the product to kind of, you know, define my curls and everything. This product, it's thick, yeah, it won't come out. So it is really thick. But the weird thing is, let's see. Yeah, it's kind of thick. The weird thing is, when I put it on my hair was soaking wet. And when I put it on my hair, I was like, okay, cool. Yeah, that'll work. Good deal, okay. And then, you know, I comb through whatever style it, how I style it. And then I was defining my curls with my trusty Denman, my favorite thing. And it was like, when I would run it through, it didn't do right. Because I guess, I don't know why. It just didn't do right. I don't think it's heavy enough. I don't think this is heavy enough for my hair to hold the curl and clump them like I like. So I don't really like this for my hair. I think I need a more heavy product. And also, after it dried, this is day three. Day two. You can, I don't know if you can see. I mean, I didn't do a really good job this morning because I was in a rush getting ready for work. But, yeah, it's curly. But anyway, what I noticed yesterday, which was the first full day, is my hair was so greasy. Like, and, you know, what is that? I don't put grease in my hair. I didn't put anything other than those products in my hair. So it was creating some type of grease, oil, a lot of oil, and I didn't like it at all. I don't like it. I don't know what that is or why I did that, but I don't like it. So, thumbs down for this on my hair type. Maybe your hair type will do better, but on my hair type, So I will use this moisture retention shampoo, and I will use the restorative conditioner, and I will go back to using the curl enhancing smoothie, which is very thick. Let me show you. This is the new bottle. It's very, very thick. Like, I don't know, but it's not like a souffle. It's not like the mousse type foamy, not that. And it's not jelly, like the kinky curly stuff. Nope, it's not that either. It's really thick. It shines, it moisturizes, whatever. So on washing day, Saturday when I wash my hair, I'll be using this to define my curls. But overall, Shea Moisture, good job. Okay, signing off. I'll talk to you guys later. Deuces.